I'm saying that most of the time we come to press conferences of this nature by the rail regulator when there are accidents and they give account of what is happening. And thanks for attending this conference today. Rail is the most affordable mode of transport and unquestionably a mass carrier of our people. It is also undeniable that over the years, the quality of rail services has deteriorated drastically, which has had an adverse impact on safety. To remedy the situation, the government is working around the clock to ensure that our railway are restored in order to provide safe and reliable services to the South African commuting public. Earlier this month, I addressed the annual Rail Safety Conference, where I released the statistics as contained in the State of Safety report. It also identifies the main areas of concern and provides input to enable the regulator and operators to develop strategic interventions to address the areas that need attention. During the period under review, Transnet Freight Rail, South Africa's major freight operator, has reported a 20% decrease in train kilometers since 2010-2011. The tonnages transported by Transnet have, however, been increasing progressively over time. This indicates that operations are mostly dominated by longer, heavier trains. A total of 3,990 operational occurrences have been recorded during the 2018-19 reporting year. These occurrences include derailments, collisions, level crossing accidents, and occurrences where people were stuck by moving trains. This is an 11% decrease compared to the last reporting year. These operational occurrences resulted in a total of 375 injuries, representing a 17% decrease compared to the previous financial year. Additionally, a total of 2,660 injuries were reported as a result of the occurrences. This represents a 23% increase when compared to the previous financial year. The impact of level crossings accidents can be disastrous. Although the stated traffic intensity had decreased during the 2018-19 reporting period, a total of 133 level crossing occurrences were reported during 2018-19. This signifies a 6% increase compared to the previous reporting period. The Northwest, KwaZulu-Natal, and Western Cape provinces accounted for 56% of all level crossing occurrences during the 2018-19 reporting period. 25 fatalities and 75 injuries were reported. On a positive note, I wish to report that TFR and PRASA total train derailments have decreased by 16% during the year under review when compared with the previous financial year. A total of 370 derailments were reported during 2018-19. These derailments resulted in one fatality and 29 injuries. A total of 519 people struck by train occurrences were reported during 2018-19. This is an encouraging 12% decrease when compared to the previous reporting period. This is part of a sustained improvement observed since the peaks observed during 2016-17. Gauteng, Western Cape, KwaZulu-Natal provinces recorded 88% of the people struck by trains. These occurrences resulted in 223 injuries and 284 fatalities. I wish to reiterate that while all this may seem like mere statistics, let us note that this is in fact human lives that are lost in our rail environment. These are breadwinners that are taken from their families, innocent children. We cannot sit back and fold our arms while the state of safety in our railways remains dire. We must redouble our efforts to turn the tide. The clarion call and the issue a clarion call and pull their weight behind ensuring that our railways are safe, secure, and on track. I therefore released the 2019 State of Safety Report, which is accessible through the website of the Rail Safety Regulator. I thank you.